part of it was very professional, and the other part of it was just simple hellraising.
True rock and roll spirit.
Rock and roll is made out of the stuff.
Joe Perry always looked cool, and Slash was always about being cool.
They were like right in the thick of that scene that was happening.
It was pretty exciting, sort of being raised in that chaos.